Good afternoon, everyone. So, do you have any problem or any doubts for indefinite pronoun? Hope you have read the lesson at home yesterday. And so, if you have any problem, you are most welcome to ask your doubts. But now, let us do the exercises. I hope you have done it underlined. I'll just tell you the answers. You can check it up. Number one, something. Two, anything. Three, somebody. Four, something. Five, something. Six, anything. Seven, nothing. Eight, somebody. Nine, anyone. 10, nobody. 11, no one. 12, no one. And 13 is something. I hope you have underlined it correctly, isn't it? So now let's do exercise B. Supply an indefinite pronoun for each blank. Are you ready? Number one, she wants someone to marry. She wants someone to marry. 2. I want something to put on. I want something to put on. 3. Is there any news for me? Is there any news for me? Number 4. He told me something to do. He told me something to do. 5. You must tell me something about it. You must tell me something about it. 6. Do you want anything? Sorry, do you know anything about him? Do you know anything about him? 7. Someone has stolen my pen. Someone has stolen my pen. 8. No one should enter this room. No one should enter this room. 9. He will not marry anyone ugly and poor. He will not marry anyone ugly and poor. 10. This is something new for me. You write it down? Is also okay. This is something new for me. I hope it is clear to you. Then you see exercise C. Use the following indefinite pronouns in sentences. Then for demonstrative pronoun also, I think I have told you to do the make sentences. You do this one also, write it down, indefinite pronouns in your exercise copies, English 2 copies. Write the date, then on top write indefinite pronouns, and then write, make sentences and do it up. The words are someone, no one, anyone, anything, nothing, something. Please write it by yourself and from your own. Don't look from the book and write, because these words are everyday use words. We use it every day. So I hope from your own willingly you write it down. Is it clear, all of you? If you have any problem, you can ask me. I'm there to help you. I repeatedly say to you that I'm always there to help you. So you go through it, check it up, do your make sentences, write it down, and then keep it up. Afterwards, when the school will reopen, I'll check it up for you. Is it clear, all of you? So, thank you all of you, and have a nice day.